everybody for your patience and a bit of juggling about with the seats there. We've got a great group come from One Stop Childcare in Wester Hales, and we did want to make sure that all the young people got a seat where they would be able to see, because they're very supportive of this project. Just want to take a few seconds to explain what you're about to see today. This is a production by WALE, which is Wester Hales Arts for Leisure and Education. We're based out in Wester Hales, and we provide opportunities for young people from the area to take part in the arts and access either through participation or training opportunities. So the group that you're going to see today have just been brought together for the past 3 weeks. We've been working very hard with our director, Magdalena Schamberger, who has been working with them over the mornings of the past 3 weeks to use their imagination to devise a performance that they wanted to tell a story to you. And we're really, really pleased that so many of you managed to come along today. The other opportunities that we provide, as I said, is training with four young people, also from the Wester Hales area, who are taking part in the production today behind the scenes. They've been taking part, working with the director and also working with the technical director to do the lights and the sound. So not only is this a piece of work that has brought together young people from an area that perhaps don't get the opportunities that some of the rest of us do to take part in the arts, but they've also taken that imagination, worked together, learnt about what theatre production is all about, come together as a whole team to provide an opportunity for you to enjoy the performance that they have for you today. So thank you once again for your patience.
On the beaches. Go to the future now, avoid traffic jams, high prices. See next year's Edinburgh Festival today. If you want tomorrow today, then come on, sign. Sign your name right here on the dotted line. And remember, we need the small print so you don't have to. I'm sorry, I have a prior engagement at Venue 3. They're big spenders of Venue 3 lot. Well, it'd have to be to go to Venue 3. If you want to get to 2005 with the rest of the population, that's fine. But I think you're smarter than that. I'll be back.
Stop! My poor little thingy! Roll over! little thingy killed. It did a thingy. Stupid thingy. Down bad thingy. Good thingy killed and killed. It did a thingy. Stupid thingy. Good thingy.
Some people that are walking their dogs don't remember what happened. They don't even remember their dogs' names or why they weren't there anymore.
Stop! My poor little thingy! Kill stupid. Stupid thingy.
Here, thingy.
You think that's bad?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You tell me you're
wanna stay. But every time you come too close, I move away. I wanna believe in everything that you say, 'cause it sounds so good. But if you...
You tell me you're in love with me.
Why you can take your pretty eyes away from me. It's not that I...
Torchbearer and light thee on thy way to Mantua. Therefore, stay yet, thou needs not be gone. Well, thou be gone. It's not yet their day. It was a nightingale and not a lark. I used to fear for health of thy year. Nightly she sings in your pomegranate. Believe me, love's a nightingale.
It was
night,
look, love, whatever your sheets, this is seven clouds in yonder east. Its candles are burnt out and they stand stiff on the mountain tops. I must be gone and live or stay alive.
Young lights, not daylight. I know it. Aye, it's some meteor, it's sunny sail to be the sight of torch bearing light beyond thy way to Mantua, therefore stay yet the news will be gone.
Alone and cold. Would it be good? Because it should. Would it be bad?
That would be sad. I feel I'm trapped, trapped in my cage, trying to get out, but first I'm beach. If blue is black and black is blue, which one to choose, which one is true? I'm scared of the dark, something falls behind, maybe that fate or deep in my mind.
Would it be good? Cause it should. Would it be bad? That would be sad.
We get there. And remember, we need the salt print.
She's an actor.
There she is, my minor pickup.
You gave us a contract to sign, so we did. You never told us what would happen. We got taken away. You made us forget. I was lucky. I didn't forget.
Don't listen to her. There's always some ungrateful ones.
They all want their names back. We want to come home.
There's nothing wrong with my contract, and if there was, would I do this? This one, for example, Jonathan Masters.
Well, there's no problem. Why is there a boy with a sword standing behind you?
I'm not funny to fall... Funny? I'm not stupid enough to fall for that one.
Look behind you.
Okay, okay, I promise I'll never do it again.
Plaza. I just followed him and ended up here.
What happened to Thomas Crewe?
He was asking people to
the same as contracts. The dead end. And then I checked him at the same one of his own. And the rest is him too. That's history.
Thank God I'm back!
I miss my family. I miss my friends.
My dog.
Food. Books. Computer. New dog.
Remember that time when we couldn't stop skipping and we had no rope?
I miss local buildings, James. Wayside Plaza.
Chocolate.
I'm so glad to be back.
Over. It's Nathan!
Listen to what I can do. Knock, knock. Who's there? Doctor. Doctor who? You just said it.
Hi folks, I'm Thingy of Thingy Thingy Enterprises, future Thingy specialist. We Thingy the Thingy, so you don't have to Thingy.
Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Time slip.